Hello everyone, my name is Jacob Yar and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep. This is a long name. Alright, so we got some knights here. I cleared a few of the side missions. Actually, real quick, I'm gonna just turn this volume down a little bit. It's really loud on my end. So like my grenades, once they hit them, when anything that gets hit by that purple goo, I forget what it's called, but they take double damage. And those grenades are also tracking, so they're really nice. They also regenerate. So I have 2 out of 3 right now. And any second I should have 3 out of 3, but I opened that chest, didn't grab what's in it. Alright, there, 3 out of 3. So usually, since my grenades regenerate, as soon as I see an enemy, I just toss a grenade. Because it's easier. It'll save a little bit of ammo. I also do not like this Davlin.
Remember, this next fight won't work unless Roland's here. We should probably just take a break until Roland shows up.
Stop it. Roland's not.
Ooh, I got an idea. The gatekeeper says.
Or Roland's scrolls. It means retrieve the white knight, for only he can open the way.
And I know just where he is. Wait, point!
It's so sad because I'm pretty sure this whole thing is like Tiny Tina's way of working through Roland's death. And Bloodwing's death. And probably some others, people who have died. I thought this half to the left is what I want, but is this where the White Knight is? That one blimp you destroyed. Oh. Roland gonna be an NPC in here.
Suddenly you see the White Knight before you in all of his handsome heroic glory. It's Roland.
I'll talk later. Help me fight this thing.
I love that grenades are magic missiles.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all.
I threw that grenade in the wrong direction. Oh, I should have shot. Oh, that's. A little more, and right there.
Well done,
Oh wow, I am almost out of handgun ammo.
Roland doesn't talk like that.
He does when I'm voicing him, bro.
Yes, for shizzle. Now let's go.
Activate ammo shrine. Oh, cool. How long does this thing last? Tom, just full up or? It lasts forever.
Shorty's got legs for days.
Wow, that was unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry, just thinking about them legs.
I feel like Tina has to be the queen. Because of how, not self-centered, but you know, self-centered she is. Wow. Davlin, we don't need you anymore. I got that. Man, how did they get so far ahead of me? Roland, did you do that? I should have healed. I don't know where he went, so I'm gonna just leave. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be evil, Davlin, but
gods of the old magics, give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
You just keep shouting plot twist, it'll just explain itself away. Alright. I think its head just became a separate. Yep. and Roland, does this give me any boost healing? Jeez. Maybe shotgun. Oh wait, I have an assault rifle. Dang it. I thought it was full auto when I was zoomed in, but no, it's just burst. Mind me. Just cutting over here real quick. Come on. Man. Seth, how many kings are there here? Nutshots. It was all, hey, that's mine. Can I pull this sword out while you're down? No. Well, that's awkward for me. Especially because it looks like I have to start over. Come on. I was hitting E. Okay, so I keep my point of having defeated two of them. It's a cool sword. Give me your sword. Ah, shoot. Get out of here real quick. Hi, Roland. Magic. Ah, shoot. Not the immortal Skeletor. There's so many people. Defeat King Seth. Oh, shoot, his eye attack. Bad time, bad time. Steal all my winnings. I went to the shop that takes these pink crystal things, and the weapons I saw cost like 150. So I'm almost halfway to buying a weapon. Actually, I might get some weapon awards. As a representative of the Queen's Imperial Storage deck upgrade. Oh man, that's I'm honored. If you're looking for the Queen, the sorcerer's got the dwarven slave monster reaches town. Alright, let's take a look at my nice. So we can now have 4. We don't have a shotgun, correct? Alright. Yeah, I don't. I like to keep different weapon types just so I never run out of ammo. The shield. Greater capacity, slower recharge, slower to recharge, but it is Nova damage, a lot of it. Oh, I guess. Mostly because it's orange. And I feel like that's an appropriate way to base if you want something or not. Ooh, token gesture. Don't know what that means. I assume it means buy so many upgrades. But, all right. Now, okay. To the Dwarven Mines. That was not the right way. Everyone disregard that. Now to the Dwarven Mines. I think it's funny that I'm playing the sniper assassin character, and I haven't gotten a good sniper rifle. That's an interesting shade of purple. Oh my god, that was fantastic. I am honestly so happy that that was a mimic. Direction. I would also greatly appreciate somewhere to sell my weapons, because I have many a weapons and not many whatever that other thing is. No, I have no storage space. Honestly, I hope there's no adult red dragons. Yeah. Or if I could even find a fast travel. Because then I could go back to the town, upgrade my inventory size, and... That's right, I have a lot of iridium, it seems. Alright, but let's get this level up real quick, because I'll get an extra 4% gun damage. Holy shit, this is a lot of gold. Or, not gold. Take some of you. I don't know. There were two that were flying by, but... they seem to have kept going, so I'm not going to worry with them. really, if this was on Borderlands 2, I definitely had to have done it. Sorcerers, political prisoners, and enslaved dwarves. A melee shrine. Oh no.
Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
But
I have a bad feeling about this.
If he rolled a 20, it should be fine.
Sense meds will keep you from being dead. Coins for bullets, bullets for coins.
I'll take a little more pistol. Oh, cool, I can fast travel. So let's actually head back to the refuge and get some ammo storage upgrades. As I say, it looks like there's even a new mission I could take here, but we're not worried about side missions. As fun as they are, as crazy as the main missions are, the side ones are as well, if not more so. Yeah, so I could buy this. Every time you fire a gun, you have a chance to fire twice, which I honestly I might as well. I don't know how I feel about buying from you. I don't know how I feel about giving you these rocks.
I don't care what you buy, just buy something.
Just buy something.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Maybe that helps you kill stuff better.
Alright, now let's see. What's... I can get SMG and then assault rifle. I guess elemental damage. Alright, so let's get back to the dwarven mines. I don't know. Something with my brain can't process this, because in my off time, I'm playing Skyrim,
the Sorcerer's Tower is no
and like, they're similar enough that it's confusing. Just in terms of things. Alright, so I see spiders. I guess it kind of does make sense that they regenerate if it's supposed to be like magic. But like, I didn't even have to take a rest or anything. Okay, I did not realize. I thought those spiders were still alive. There, but okay, badass spider. Slag, that's what that's called. the purple goo that my grenades have. It's called slag. Ooh, iridium. Glad I came over for that. We have to find the dwarf king. Who would make a good dwarf king? I don't think anyone. Claptrap's short. If I actually hit that button, but I'm not complaining. Did I do that? Or did I just not do anything to make it not happen? Is not what you want to see. Ow. Ow. Oh no. Was caught there. Oh yeah. Dwarves, defend me. Did that guy level up? Ow. Does this keep being the same guy, or does he just keep leveling up? Just gonna die because I can't do a significant chunk of damage to him. Alright, so back at the beginning. Cool. Guess I could have at least tried switching guns, but I can't see how a different gun would have done anything any different. Is there a different route to this guy? That's weird. I would have. Let's just see what's this way. You know, what's the worst that can happen? Also, G, G, and G. Now, enjoy my assassin hologram, because I'm... Shoot. Out of time. Out of time on that. King.
I punch him.
Don't. Just talk to him.
I punch him.
Okay, great. I'm assuming I have to punch him. Where are we? Yep. Other than my health, I have everything I need, so.
You're just gonna stare at me, or you're gonna say something?
Nope. Nope. Stop, everybody! Stop signing! Stop shooting!
Damn it, Brick! We gotta fight through him to get out of here!
Valhalla. I don't think dwarves go to Valhalla. But I don't know, so maybe they do. Okay, I can't go through that door. Good to know, good to know. Can we start some kind of war between the dwarves and the orcs? Closed for your safety. Oh, claptrap.
You can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
Oh, I don't know what y'all looking at me. Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look, you won't make it. Either die or be enslaved. And I can't in good conscience let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass.
Oh, that's funny. Like something, but I suppose.
By dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.
Did Claptrap? Why did? Where? How did he get so far away? He must have a super motor in him. He's still running away. Okay. Thanks, Claptrap. As always, we could not do anything without you. Claptrap.
Let me open the way for you.
Okay.
No way! That's like my open the door. Go find some weird runes scattered around the mines. I bet those are the letters making up the passphrase. If you find the letters, you can probably get out of here. In fact, I found one just the other day. But you can't have this one. You can find your own. I love this thing. Hey! Aww.
Nice! That looks like
all
the symbol.
Great wizards have big beards.
One foot down.
Robots are incapable of growing beards.
Too many people are talking. Get dwarves drunk, crush drunk dwarves. Collect beards. All right. You know, I just said not too long ago that some of these missions are wild. Jeez. What's the map got me like? So go over there to get them drunk. Find letters. Oh, just all throughout the place. Well, I guess that means we're getting some dwarves drunk and hopefully we'll find some letters. Can you golems stop attacking me for 5 seconds? I said stop attacking.
You should have never come down here, you punchy kid.
Is it gonna be an issue if I kill any of them? I guess I should have at least get up here and see what it is about getting them drunk first.
What do you get when you cross a bunch of alcoholic dwarves with highly dangerous mining equipment? Let's find out. Lure a few dwarves into some mining gear and watch what happens.
How the fuck do I get them drunk? Did he explain this? If you can collect some of the... Okay. How to get drunk. How to drunk. That's a great throw for you. It's off to death we go. It's the double tap for me. weird that it's like you guys almost know why I'm doing this too. How would I get these guys drunk? I wonder, did he give me a weapon that would make them drunk or something? It all makes sense now. How many shots of this for you guys to be drunk? Creeper. Alright, now root. Well, yes, but. Wow, it's like really the other way. I'm trying to remember, does faulted image exist? But also, oh, cookies. Come on. 19. Oh, sweet. Right. Oh, wait, no. 4 is my shotgun. I wonder if this gate opens. It's possible that it only opens from the other direction. That's actually the most probable thing. Mind me while I'm running through here. Don't shoot me in the butt either. Wait a second. How do? I must have to go the whole other way around the map. Oh no, that other guy's coming behind me. I might be able to jump up those rocks up there and get over. I don't know if that's the right way. Oh, you can't jump at all right there. Alright. I can go, yeah, maybe this way. I can't see that that'll connect around either, but it's the only path I have available to me. What did that say? Rock out with my what out? Oh, shit. Okay, another spot where I can't jump. Thanks, game. Thanks. I have questions as to how this would work necessarily, but oh, I thought it was gonna hurt him. Then it would have just been perfect. Yeah, this was in like no way worth 10 iridium. Come on, pick this stuff up. Okay, let's see, what all did I get? Oh, that's right. I don't want a shield that only charges to drain itself. That's not a shield. Ah, oh, it's a dead end. Also, I'm very low on ammo for that gun. Or, I guess, pistols. I think I'm shooting it in the back. You didn't give me like anything that was remotely worth fighting you. Alright, well guys, I'm pretty lost. right now, so I'm gonna find out what I need to do between this and the next episode. So in the meantime, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, see you next episode. Bye-bye!